We bought our house 9 years ago. It had a lot of potential, but it was a fixer-upper. And I have ADHD, so it's hard for me to finish what I start. Snail's Place Challenge is a collection of videos that's going to document my progress over the next year. We have a list of 84 projects that we are trying to get accomplished in 1 year. Help cheer me on with your encouraging words, and we'll see if we can get this done. You can subscribe to this channel to see my weekly updates. My first project for the Snail's Pace Challenge 2 is to do a few of those smaller things. I'm going to start tonight by doing the switch plate covers. It's been a long time since we got the tile in, and it is time to put in the switch plate covers. It's way past time to put in the switch plate covers. I got the first one installed. It takes a little longer than you might think because you have to shim them. They were recessed a little too far because of the tile. I'm just cutting little chunks of wood and sliding them behind here. And then you tighten up the screw. I got one in and Janelle is inspecting it.
Looks nice. I like it. Looks more finished.
Yep. Now you gotta get that one done. Of course, nothing's easy. It's taking a while. But it will get done. The shims are cut, but the screws are too short, so I can't do it tonight. I have to wait for the hardware store to open tomorrow morning, and then I can finish up the job. I'm gonna try to finish...
Hello! Hello! What are you doing?
I'm gonna try to finish up the plug covers. And are you gonna help me, Mary? Okay, Mary's gonna try to help. Well, she probably shouldn't help with that. She might get her little fingers in there, and that wouldn't be good. But anyway, you can watch.
And she.
I'm putting in the screws. This is exciting. Get to see some progress today. Janelle wants the honors of actually putting it on, so of course I let her. Janelle is putting on another one. We're all done installing the switch plate covers. Now all I need to do to get the check is pick up my tools and mess that I made. We are celebrating our first check with some sparkling grape juice. First check. May it be the first of many. I do have a confession to make. It's not actually sparkling water or sparkling grape juice. It's Sierra Mist. Let's see if we can finish our next check before this goes flat. Our first check. This is exciting. Install plug covers in kitchen. I finished installing the switch plates today, and that was my first check for Snail's Pace Challenge. And I don't want to rest upon my laurels, though, so I'm going to start my other check right now, and I'll show you what I'm going to do. Here are all the things I need, at least I think so. Janelle is looking on Pinterest, and she found a light fixture that she liked, and you want to tell them about it?
Sure, it's pretty much just a ball canning jar, and I think this is one that was partially broken, so we can't reuse it for canning, but it's perfect for reusing for a project like this. And because canning jars can sustain a lot of heat, you can have a light in there. So pretty much we just used a wide mouth canning jar, a ring, and then we're using an old lid, so we're not using a new lid. And Art just punched some or made some holes up at the top to release any heat inside the jar. And the light bulb, well, this is kind of the guy's department, but somehow this all gets connected together.
All these parts go together.
Right. And then you screw that on. The light bulb will be on the inside. And then depending on how long you want this, you have a hanging light fixture, which I think is totally neat for our kitchen, because we do all the canning stuff, and that just is perfect for us.
The light is going to go right there underneath the cabinets and over the sink. And it would be so nice to have that window in, but that's probably in a few months. I have to install a light fixture inside the cabinet, and then we're going to drill a hole through there. And it's going to come to the other side, and there's our light fixture where it's going to be. I got the hole cut out and the box installed. The outlet is installed. This is getting exciting. It almost looks like it might happen today. I'm so used to things not working out, and there's always some little problem. Then you have to run to the hardware store. When the hardware store is closed, so you have to wait till the next day. But it's looking like there won't be any more problems tonight. And there will be smooth sailing, but we will see. You never know. Well, I know I have an outlet cover for this somewhere, but I didn't know where exactly. So I dug around and then I found one. Look at that. The hardware store is closed. I don't even need to go to the hardware store to get one because I found one. Now all there's left to do is wire everything together. We figured out we need 3 lengths of chain. So I gotta separate this. One good thing about owning a music store is you have unusual tools. I have this one here. It's a swedging pliers for tightening keys on instruments. But you know what? It works for other things too. It works great for chains. Just kind of separate the chain. That. Hook that up to there, and you just squeeze it shut. Okay, so we got that. Hello. Janelle came to check out things here. I just realized I have to hook it up to the cabinet before I wire it. So I'm going to do that right now. It's not going to be too hard, just screw a screw in there. It's all hooked up, now I can put the wire in. All that's left is putting the light bulb in and putting the jar on. Just have to figure out which one of the 3 light switches it is. I think it's this one. No. Well, there's a switch on the fixture here. I'm going to have to take the jar off and we'll switch it and try it. That's it.
I have a light. It's bright.
There it is.
Wow. Clean the cobwebs too?
My hair might have rubbed against them.
Very nice.
I think she's happy.
I am. That looks cool too.
Well, now the light makes the window look really bad, so now I'm itching to get the window and the trim in there. All I have to do now is pick up my mess and then go give myself another check for the day. 71 hours and 45 minutes into the Snail's Pace Challenge, and I have 2 checks already.